being led by Oleksandr Doroshenko of Ukraine. 14 meters 51 in second place. Moussa Tambadou of France. 12.72 is season's best so far. That's beyond 12, beyond 10 meters. Still to be determined if it's beyond the 12.
More great action to come on the track. The men's 400 meters T34 will be with us in a few minutes' time. They're just moving around the track, doing a warm-up, and that will see Reid McCracken taking on Walid Katila. Should be quite a contest.